Hi, my friend. How are you doing? I'm doing fine, thanks. Today, I come with my natural flavor enhancer again. Why I made it again? Please watch till the end. I'll tell you why. Okay, let's start. Contrary to popular belief, MSG, monosodium glutamate, is found naturally in some food. So why don't we make one at home? This is going to be a natural, healthy, yet so delicious flavor enhancer. These are the ingredients I picked. Dashima, onion, garlic, pyogo, ginger. For optional choices, I'll show you later, so please watch my entire video. This is my MSG. Why do I make it powder? Because that's the fastest way to get the most of the flavor. Make it powder and it will work instantly. Of course, you can boil your own stock if you have plenty of time. But how long can you keep it? Not long, and it consumes spaces. Also, what if you're making stir fry, huh? Now powder makes sense to you? So are you ready to try? If you're in a sunny, dry climate, you can dry them under the sun, and that's the best way to do it. But I live in very humid environment, so I will use food dehydrator. I made them completely dry. How can I be so sure they are completely dry? Let's break it. If they are completely dry, they will break, but if they aren't, they will bend. Like this. Now they are all dry and ready to be grounded. Let's make small amount for test. Here's my ratio. Dashima, 5 grams, pyogo, 10 grams, onion, 10 grams, garlic, 5 grams, ginger, 1 gram. Dashima and pyogo are already dried, so almost no difference in weight even though I dry them again. But what about fresh vegetable? How much do I need them for this recipe? Onion, 70 grams become 10 grams when it's dried. Garlic, 15 grams become 5 grams. Ginger, 10 grams become 1 gram. In case you want to use fresh pyogo, I did that task too. 50 grams become 10 grams. Sora's tea for dehydrating vegetable. Make each one piece as thin and big as you can. They shrink dramatically, so small pieces might become into dust. And you can simply multiply the amount for bigger amount recipe once you have tasted it. You do the math, cause I did the test. And if you cannot find or don't like some ingredient, you can omit them. No worries, my friend. And in case you have a pioneer spirit, you can develop your own MSG. My suggestion will be carrot, radish, and celery. I didn't use them for my recipe because some people may not enjoy the flavor. Of course, you can use ready-made powder. Also, I have another homemade MSG recipe using dried anchovies and shrimp. Try that recipe too. The link will be provided at the end of this video. So this is my second flavor enhancer, and it is vegan. My first one is great, but I found out, unfortunately, good quality dried anchovy and dry shrimp is not available to everyone. Also, only with these 5 ingredients, it is just perfect for me. I hope it is perfect for you too. So what will we cook next time? I will make natural homemade ramen powder with this one. Alright, that's it for today. I hope to see you all in my next video. Alright, bye.